Let's all guess what word will be formed if these two pictures are combined.